go.
In every lifetime, comes a love like this.
No need to go out and do anything illegal.
Yes. Isn't that useful?
Yeah, very.
Also, don't be getting into crystal meth.
Thank you.
lost his leg in some ghastly conflict. He was out there begging when he had his crutch kicked. It was I, just passing by. He asked if I recall the Falklands. I said, indeed I do. I made a fortune and moved on. And soon after I was gone, because
yeah.
Do you have someone who looks after you? Because I need to read your meter. Hello, Mr. Gasman.
Yes, hello.
Yeah, who is it, darling? It's the Gasman! Yes, I think we've established that.
I think we call you darling as
well. Well, don't just stand there talking to him, but show him in.
We don't use gas, I don't even know what it is.
What is gas? All right, don't spoil it.
Is the, are they still up in your Dropbox? Because the other one I couldn't download,
so yeah, they're still there.
I can find it.
Yeah, they're still there.
Find the link and download it when I want to run another Wi-Fi. Which one was it?
What one?
The other one.
There's two others. There's the pub quiz episode.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's probably the one I'm thinking.
And there's the burglary episode, which has obviously got the sailor's hornpipe.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Right. Gas man! Oh yes, have a cup of Mr. Gasman. Wait, hey, 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 Mr. Gasman.
Oh, Mr. Gasman, say what's it you want? Cos it's the best tea in London, you see.
Oh, me.
And if you finish, you should have some more to stop your visits in the man next door.
I did notice, but it worked.
Yeah, yeah.
Ready? Right.
One, two, three.
If you're looking for trouble, you come to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, you come right in my place. I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was a piece of railroad track. Yes, your name is Misery. Yes, I'm evil. So don't you mess around with me. I don't want my bottom when I go to the loo. I'm rude to policemen and I pick my nose too. There's no stopping me, I'm bloody mad. I smoke marijuana and I don't go to lectures because I'm evil. My little but she gets on my wick. And when I'm told off, I'm deliberately sick. So look at you squares, I'm an angry young man. I once showed my willy to Princess Anne because I'm evil.
Yeah.
throat coming, and it's just like, no, 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 no!
Fuck off after.
Yes.
Actually, don't fuck off, because a nice lady, you change the friend, so you some